I believe that fate has brought us here, and we should be together, babe. But we're not. I'll play it off, but I'm dreaming of you. And I'll keep my cool, but I'm feeling. I try to say goodbye and I choke. I try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not there.
Oh, Macy Gray, hanging out with us in studio.
Hello.
You icon, you.
You want to see her perform that live. The Coach House in San Juan Capistrano this Sunday. For tickets, go to thecoachhouse.com. I'm going to be performing the album in its entirety on How Life Is. It's the 14th anniversary of that that super hit from Macy Gray. So, yeah, I guess we should just ask you right off the bat right now. How did Macy Gray lose? Well, I know how, but when did you lose your virginity?
Okay, what's a good answer? 23?
Your kids are in school. One is the University of New York. The other one's in school. You're safe. Your mom, no.
So you were late to the game, you would say?
No, I'm kidding.
Well, but hang on a second. You said that when we were talking during commercial break that you grew up in a very strict household, that you didn't really go crazy until you got to college, and it was like, oh my God, my mom's not watching my every move.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing it was at college.
It was actually. Okay. But I went to college when I was 17. I actually went when I was 16. I turned 17 when I got there.
You were in college at 16?
Yeah, I started school early.
Wow.
Right. I was in kindergarten when I was 4.
Dang, Macy.
I'm a savant. What are you going to do?
So you're at college. This is a guy that you started dating at college, or a guy you met at the first party you went to?
Oh, both.
After a couple sips of Boone's Farm, Strawberry Hill, you know?
Yeah, after a couple sips of Boone's Farm. I was all his.
Was it romantic and
I'm
nice?
Pretty easy. That hasn't changed.
Is Macy Gray a cuddler after sex, or do you get up and get your clothes on and leave?
Oh, no, I definitely cuddle. I definitely like to roll over.
Yeah, you do seem like a snuggle bunny, like a little, like romantic
no,
and goofy.
So tacky. You just sweat it all over each other, and now you're going to go. That's awful.
Yeah, you got it. Well, that's him. He gets up and puts his clothes
that
immediately
is so
on.
That's so rude.
Isn't that rude?
That is sex, so rude.
I think I have a mental block.
Well, clearly, Frank.
I have to put
at
my
least
pants
fake
on.
It.
Right. Like, he gets up.
I will put my jeans back on, but then I'll get back in bed with you and cuddle with my jeans on. It's weird.
That is.
Really? With your jeans?
It's a mental block. As soon as
you want to pretend it didn't happen. I want to pretend this didn't happen. There's something going on from childhood or something.
Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, you know when you're discovering things when you're a child, and then you know it was wrong. Like you grew up in a strict household. Mm-hmm. So if you knew you did something that was wrong, you wanted to hide the evidence as quickly as possible. So I think I throw on my pants as quickly as possible in case my mom walks in.
Do you do the same thing if you're having alone time? Where you're like, all right, did that. I'm like, that never happened.
And then you put your pants back on. Right after.
Real quick, let's just pretend that never happened.
Yeah. I can't look at myself in the mirror anymore after
so
that.
So shameful.
Until I put my pants on.
But jeans, not even like boxers or nothing. Jeans?
What, yeah. I'll lay on top of the covers. I'll cuddle with you over the covers. I'm hot. It gets hot. Like you said, we just sweat it all over.
That is
if you have jeans on that. Right.
Right. Keep your pants off. Maybe I want to snuggle.
My flannel-lined jeans are keeping me warm.
Mm-hmm.
Earlier in the show, we were talking about this kit that somebody's put together where you can actually marry yourself.
So irritating.
So if
marry yourself.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, instead of getting married to somebody.
Sure, gays can't get married, but
you can marry yourself.
Yeah, but yeah, the chick can marry. Go have get married to herself. That makes sense.
What is that?
It's a kit that has a ring in it, and you give vows to yourself.
Oh.
It basically reminds you you're supposed to love yourself, because some people have that void. So you look at the ring and go, I love me. I'm worthy.
Oh, okay.
I can love myself without having to have a ceremony, right?
Oh, so you have the whole, do you have friends
over the
aisle?
You invite people, you walk yourself down the aisle, you give yourself away, you have your honeymoon night. Like I said, I'd be afraid that if I married myself, I'd stop masturbating.
Oh, yeah, because the whole sex marriage thing.
That wouldn't work out.
Right. So you stay single. Don't commit to yourself. Keep things spicy.
Were you ever married?
Yeah.
And how'd the proposal go down? Did you expect it? Did you get a big ring?
We were talking about engagement rings earlier.
You want to hear my proposal? Okay. Mine's actually pretty entertaining. So I'm with, we actually had already had two of our kids already.
Uh-huh.
And we're sitting in our apartment, and I'm like, he's like, what are you going to do this weekend? And I said, I was thinking, I don't know, maybe go down to Vegas, you know, or something. And then, because we had both just gotten paid.
Mm-hmm.
So he said, oh, really? That'd be cool. And then he goes, you want to get married while we're down there? And I said, I guess we could. And that was it. So then I started looking up, you know, chapels and stuff.
You're right.
So you can get married at, it's called the Wedding Chapel, for $155. You get the bouquet.
Okay.
You get a witness, and you get somebody to play the organ.
All right.
And the preacher, it was like a package. So I'm telling my husband, I was like, so it's $155. He was like, oh, okay, well, let me get my next check, and then we can do it. That's how broke we were.
Wow, Macy Gray.
So I fronted the wedding.
No.
I had $150.
Yeah, no ring at that point.
And he paid for the gas to get down. No, he gave me... I know, that's love, you know. So
that is true. At that moment in your life, it's like, well, we're not marrying each other for money. We just want to do this because we want to.
Yeah, we already have kids together, so right. Want to do it? Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Oh man.
But no, he got me a ring. He got me a ring.
Eventually, got you a ring.
Yeah, he got me a ring like a month ago.
Was it a surprise, or did you go shopping to help him pick it out?
No, he picked it out. It was really important to him. He had it like on layaway, and it took him a month to pay it.
Service
out.
Merchandise.
He got it downtown.
Yeah, the service merchandise layaway.
Oh, that's where everybody. I mean, I know you grew up in Ohio, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we grew up in Indiana, so you know that was like the place. You're getting somebody that you care about jewelry. You're like, you know, he's going to service merchandise,
he's getting
her a gold nugget necklace. Yeah, it's pretty serious.
That was really cute. I still have it.
You still have the ring?
Yeah.
Aw.
It's like 1.001 carat. But it's my ring, you know?
It's your ring. You can give it to one of your daughters one day.
I know.
You know? Something. Yeah. You can keep it in the family. Why not?
You got to go see Macy. She's going to be playing at the Coach House in San Juan Capistrano, performing the album in its entirety on How Life Is, that also has that international hit single, I Try, from 1999, 14th anniversary of that. And so for tickets, the Coach House. .com. Thank you so much, Macy, for stopping in.
We love you.
Anytime you're out here, you're local, so anytime you want to come back.
Yeah, this was fun. Thank you.
You come back.
See you Sunday, everybody.
That's right. Sunday, thecoachhouse.com. Get your tickets right now and follow her on Twitter at Macy Gray's Life. All right, we're going to come right back. We are Heidi and Frank.
Oh, that was just a little sample of the Heidi and Frank Show on 95.5 KLOS. Now, to get the show in its entirety on demand, and if you want to watch the show, we webcast it every day. All you have to do is go to HeidiandFrank.com and become a premium package member. Do it right now.